No, it's vegetable, please, not vegetable. If you say it like that, he's going to think we're idiots. Hey, welcome to Zenith Lifestyle. I'm Selby.
Glenn, how you all going? So we're going to be doing the challenge, vegetable police, doing the push-up challenge, but we're going to have it with the Zenith twist. Selby will tell you what's involved.
All right, so this one, yep, like I said, we're doing it Zenith style. What we're going to do is we're going to do a kilometer run down a hill, so it's 500 meters down, 500 meters up. As soon as we get up here, we're going to be doing some decline push-ups, straight on our knuckles. Yeah, and we'll see how we go. Hopefully it doesn't kill us.
Yeah, we'll see if we survive.
Yep. All right, so this is the run we're going to be doing. There's the hill. We're going to be going all the way down to the bottom of it and back up here, and then we'll be doing our push-ups, so we'll see how we go.
Oh,
hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for the challenge, Vegetable Police. It was really fun doing this push-up challenge and the run incorporated with our Zenistar.
That's right.
Definitely made it a lot harder, but yeah. I think we did pretty good. And we added some gaps in because what we wanted to do was just do as many as we can, having a little break and keep going until we couldn't do any more. And then obviously the next run, which just wore us out even more to then our final last bit of push-ups.
Just pushed it till we couldn't do any more.
Exactly, but thanks a lot. It was really fun. Keep up the great work with your channel. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and give it a thumbs down if you kill puppies. Thanks.